just jump right into it. Probably my favorite Sonic, hands down. Even out of any of the new ones. You're gonna catch me playing the first, at least only the first four. Sega. Anything after that sucks. Except for Sonic Mania. Honestly, I should play that on here. Sonic Mania is good. And best bonus stage, in my opinion. Oh, number one's is really iconic. Probably one of the hardest. It's not even a game of skill, it's like a game of chance. A lot of rings you can't see. I think they also expect you to do it with two players. So I would have played more Genesis RPG series, but I know there's not a bunch. I'm not a fan of Phantasy Star. I don't think I ever could get into that. But like true RPG, Beyond Oasis is more like an action RPG like Zelda. Which is very loosely an action RPG. I'm pretty good at RTSs. Turn-based RTS. I play Shining Force. Shining in the Darkness. I'm not a huge dungeon crawler. Playing Landstalkers. Phantasy Star is really the only traditional RPG on here. I gotta find my babe. Fuck you. I've not given a lot of. I give him Phantasy Star 1 a good chance. And then I need to give at least one of the Genesis ones a good chance. I don't know which one's the best one, but. They always seem to put number 4 on collections. One to play. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure which ones to play. The Purple Ghoul from Ivan Ooze. I probably won't beat this on stream. Could play it for an hour and then hop into Kirby's Adventure. Adventure's up, Kirby? It's Kirby's Adventure. You know what? Attention. Yeah, I'm gonna suck on all the rest of these. I've never been able to get all the gems. Or emeralds. Chaos emeralds. I didn't even see how many I needed. I'm not good. If you hit those black dudes, the black dudes, those bombs, pretty much, they take away a shit ton of rings. Can't see a film. I'm just not, gonna get a... That's not right. That's something wrong with that. That's not right. I think that's the cable. Maybe something wrong with the ROM, apparently. Should've just played my original copy instead of the ROM. Yeah, think about getting the... EverDrive makes the Pro version of this, the Genesis cart, and there's, what the hell is that called, Mega CD, from a different company, I think, but I can play Sega CD games, which, I don't know, do I want to spend $200? Or... 80 to 100 bucks for an actual Sega CD and just burn all the games for free. I'm just not a fan of the Sega CD. That was dumb. Barely a fan of the Genesis, to be honest. Sonic's my main man. That's about it. Anything after Genesis? Meh. Because we all know Sonic Adventure sucked. It's not fun. I don't like any Sonic that's not 2D. That's the controller. I'm not liking this controller. I'm not reading some of my inputs. I don't like that. I don't know if I'm a fan of the 2.4 gigahertz. I have to end up buying their Bluetooth Bluetooth controller. I tried doing a firmware update on this, but it didn't seem like there is firmware for this. I was rolled up, come on. Why do they even give you the boots in this game, honestly? I want you to go fast, but the game does not allow you to go fast. Never understood that. Create it. God. Yeah, shitty titties, Batman. Give me the good, good. Thank you. Get the hell out of this water. Please get me out of the water. Oh, you fucking prick. Registering the button press. Oh, you bitch. There's a 30-foot reach. It's not that far away from it. Wait, the airship? I'm doing that. the most iconic and fun, most fun stages in the game. Like the precursor to Sonic Spinball, but better. Sonic Spinball. Is it a bad game? No, I somewhat enjoy it, because I enjoy pinball, but I don't know. I've not been able to beat it to this day. It's hard. Mostly because the physics are not spot on. Like hot dogs to anybody else. You should always call them hot dogs when I was a kid. And if you watch the cartoon / anime, find out that Sonic loves chili dogs. So it kind of makes sense. It kind of looks like a chili dog. In the first game, there was 3 acts. Second game, there's only 2 acts. And the third game, I think they brought it back. The 3 acts per area. I remember I said how to get up there. Satisfying. Thank you. God damn it. I forgot to turn the heater back on.
Hmm.
fuck up. Probably my least favorite boss. Even compared to Metal Sonic. Now you see why I hate him. He's very hard to hit. Bitches in the bitch boat. That's the best way to hit him, though. Shit. Another good level. Yeah, I don't know if the airship or the oil fields after this. Yeah. I think the airship's towards the end. I always love breaking these rocks. Oh boy, that was good. Oh, got stuck. Dude, don't let me down. I mean, I love the Genesis controllers, but their cords were thick and hard to, and they just bunched up all the time. I like using this wireless one, but I keep having issues with it. I don't like that. Like I said, probably when I get my SG, maybe hunt down one of their Bluetooth ones. I could try RetroBits, they're as authentic controllers. And they do, Bluetooth and 2.4. Let's try those out. Checkpoint loose. I know I'm not getting any of the gems. The bonnet's gonna shake his finger at me. Start with no brains? I do the collect no rings challenge. Oh, it's impossible. Pay attention to that one. Get ya. Where'd he go? Best music in the game. Love this music. Music. A little bit of circusy, but it works. And pay attention. Root. So.